these young men were here early this morning, and it wasn't just about basketball. They went through a recruitment seminar. They also had the youth education through sports, education orientation, where they talked about qualifying and being successful in high school. They were very attentive, a lot of them. And once again, let's support them and give them a round of applause for being here bright and early, first of all. Because they knew that it wasn't just about basketball. They also participated in a very high level experience in the clinic.
Basketball player is one thing, but as a person out here who has to make it after basketball, that's another thing, and that's what image does for you.